Tonight at 11, a presumptive case of the coronavirus is now in the Charlotte area. Plus, the NBA suspends its season until further notice after a player tests positive for coronavirus.
And I'm tracking strong storms heading our way. The complete timing only on WCNC Charlotte.